What up, what up, what up? I'm back with another episode of Be a Pro with Chat. Chatson Robertson Shot. From it. This is episode number 8. We're going to try to go through a lot of games. Finish the. How about we try to go for January and stop there? We're going to try. If we can't make it, then oh well. No talking, and let's get right into the video. Be back. Be back when we're finished or when I'm giving up.
Greetings, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. He'll... And they are ready for the opening face-off, and so are we. The opening face-off has gotten us underway here. Shoots one. He scores! Didn't take long. Crowd celebrates 1-0. Brandon's gotten the crowd into it early.
And rightfully so. The energy they play with has been terrific.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Caught that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Slid to Fleury. Shoots. Handled with the stick. Puck is thrown to Matthias. Looking to Scott. Brings it in for an attack. A shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
That's a free puck thanks to the play by Fleury. Good grab again. Poked away. Need to... The Pats, through the neutral zone, have possession. Points it. From the slot, Arister. They can't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Oh, broke it up. Steals that puck away with a stick lift. The Pats skate it up on the side. Quick, Arister. That puck hit him on the way to the net.
Got it at the point. Regina's got another win. Let's it go. Save there. Trying to get it back out of the zone. All the pressure still on as they can't clear. Stole that pass away in his own end. Good work in clearing it out. The Pats needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
The coaches hated that power play. It looked great from the outside. It moved the puck around. They had lots of control. But they never got the puck to the net. There's no need for the penalty killers to scramble when it's that stationary.
Got it in his own end. Tried, but it didn't work. Good setup off the wing. Strong wrister. Can't get it on net. Hit the post with the shot.
Matthäus has a chance to really spread this game out, but his puck hits the post and bounces away.
Tips it back to the half wall. Throws it in front. Directed to the net. Puck controlled now by the defense. Nearing the final minute of play. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Picks it up back there. Snapping a pass to Matthäus. Back to the point. On to Matthäus. Let's it go. Can't get a shot on. Six remaining. Rips one. A terrific scoring chance denied. Period two has begun. Let's see what happens here. To the point it comes. Twist one, and a save. He covers and holds on. Defensive zone win. The Pats waiting back in their own end. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Hammers one. The shot is off. Now it's directed to Scott. He's alone. Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin. Is able to move on in. Up the wing and still with it. Shoots. Well done with that pass. Stepping behind. The big pillows came in handy. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play. Just under 7 minutes have gone off the clock. It's a 1-0 game. Nice face-off work. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Shoots. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Shoots one. Blocked. Passing one off now to Matthäus. Canes that offensive line. And move down to Scott. Stands him up. Able to attack now. He cut that one off in the defensive end. The Pats with a neutral zone possession along the wing. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. The Wheat Kings continue on in their own end. Driving in from no man's land. The Wheat Kings with a clean win on the draw. Whistle is blown, penalty called, and the penalty box door swings open. Brandon's two-minute minor is for shooting the puck over the glass. Enter that on the sheet, delay of game.
All he tried to do, Doc, was clear the zone to get a breather. Unfortunately, it went into the crowd.
It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they could get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset. And that one is cleared, and so the power play guys are going to have to drop back. Puck three, roadblock by Scott. Linesman signals an offside.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals, and low-scoring games kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
And the faceoff's won. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Flings it, just couldn't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
And a save. Good job on the draw. Regina's along the wing at center ice. Can start the attack going in the zone. That one is pointed to him. Missed!
You can't miss the net with such velocity. Now you got to chase the puck down again.
Laid on to Scott. Gets it in a good place. On the outside, a shot. That puck is held and the whistle stops play. Two periods have been played. A lot of goals have been scored. These two teams lead the ice, separated by two. Third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Gives it over to the point. Let's a shot fly. Oh, that was close. Fires, just missed the net.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
Heading down low. Dishes it back, looking for options. Drives it, marvelous save. A great chance was no chance.
Brandon's really taken the air out of the game defensively, Doc. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he stopped the shots that he's had to.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. They're getting all organized now. They've got all the gunners out. Blocker save. Picked up by the defense. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. Great glove hand. Scooped up by Scott. They're getting ready to strike. Regina's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Cut that pass in his own end. Takes that pass at center ice.
pass attempt to Mathias. Couldn't make it through, can't retain possession.
Directing that one
to Scott. Crosses that line. Good place to shoot from. That puck came free. Could have been handled. Wrist shot! No! What a chance! He worked so hard to get to the prime scoring zone and chip. Just put the puck over the net.
And he gets it back. Centering pass. He scores! Two straight goals. Brandon's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Trying to go to Mathias. And they've got it again. Perfect passing right through center. He's got that pass at the point. Not there!
Oh, man, he looked skyward after that shot. What a rocket he let go. He just missed the net.
Smart recovery by Scott. A whistle and a rest. The Pats look to make a difference up the wing. Nearing the last minute of the third period. No! Gotta get it on net.
Wicked shot there. That's why I wasn't a goalie, Doc.
Gathered up again by Scott. Great save. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle. They win it. He's got that point pass. Took that wrist shot. Got the save there. And the referee's whistle has stopped play. Solid, clean win. The Pats have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Stole that pass. Sends to the point. Wouldn't let him by. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. Leads that charge into the zone. Oh, poke check, saved one there. Gets it behind the net. Punched away. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Skates out with it. Waits with it. Gets a piece with the glove. He holds that one, and it's a good thing because they were buzzing.
Oh, they needed a whistle and got one. Good save to stop play.
Clean win on the draw. Trying to get it back out there. The game is over. On a night of power plays, the team that seemed to do pretty well in the power play still lost the game, so go figure.
You need to find a way to win this hockey game with the power play being as good as it was.
everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, and we are ready for the first faceoff of the night. The Broncos get the first play. That pops loose. Good defense. Carries it on in from center. Lets it go. The glove like lightning. Play stopped. It's Ray Ferraro time.
I think a real key to this game is going to be who is able to control the game with their body. Who's going to be able to control the forecheck, be more physical, and take their pace of game to the others.
Many thanks, Ray. Chooses the corner. Got that pass in his own end. Decides he wants the corner. Back in his defensive end to get it. Steps in from the neutral zone. A gong shot there.
They hit him right in the head.
Clean win on the draw. The Broncos carrying on in the defensive zone. Puck loose, now picked up. That move not too slick there. Gives it over to the point. Lets a shot go. Able to attack now. The whistle is blown, the net has come off. It'll be put back on. Just under 9 minutes gone here in the first. The Broncos lead 1-0. Steals that pass at center. Can start the attack going in the zone. Puck's loose, mishandled. The Wheat Kings are at the wing in neutral ice. Shoots! He caught a piece of that one.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Good face-off victory there. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. And a save. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Fires a shot. A textbook stick save. Centers. Toward the goal mouth. Pad save. Skates to the corner. Sends it. Wonderful work in goal. Threatening an attack. Pass block. Gains the zone. Nice work with the stick. Poked it right away. Couldn't get it out. That one is pointed to him. Cranks a blast! On to Scott. The Wheat Kings are driving it from the wing. Period two has begun. Ray Ferraro is closest to the action. Eddie Olczyk is alongside Mike Emmerich, yours truly upstairs. Shoots one. Padded away with authority. Brandon's setting up an offense from the wing. Offside. Neutral zone faceoff coming up. Swift Currents got possession from the faceoff. He's got that point pass. Strong wrister. Great save. That one's right on his stick from the right side. Terrific determination by Scott. Parked in the slot. Turned aside with a pass. And he holds on and stops play. Good job on the draw. Swift Currents carrying it in their own end. Using the point, he's got it. Picks it up back there. Trying to go to Scott. Brings it in for an attack. Terrific pass through the middle. He's... got it on his stick. Using the point. Quickly off the stick. Great save. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Takes that pass. Here we go. He takes that point pass. And now it's directed to Mateos. He throws it there, lightning in that glove. Scott's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Broncos get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. The Wheat Kings have practiced the power play feverishly this week. Let's see if it pays off.
It's a great opportunity for them on their first power play. Get the puck to the point, get it to the net, and crowd the net for rebounds.
And so that one is cleared, and they check the clock and get ready for more.
Great job by the penalty killers. They've been able to front the shots in the zone, pressure the play up the ice. It has been a letter perfect penalty kill so far.
A little under 9 minutes to be played here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. The Wheat Kings have gotten out of their own end. A shot. Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. Kings, with the scoring of that goal, have cut the lead in half and still an entire period to play. The Broncos shifting gears back in their own end.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals, and low-scoring games kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
And they've won the faceoff. Leads that charge into the zone. And they've got it again. Takes that pass at center ice. Gives it to the point. Flings it. Right winged to Mateos. Propelled to Scott. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. And thrown down to Mateos. A shot. What a reaction save.
That great save was all positioning.
Try to clear the puck. Couldn't clear it out. Recollected. The Broncos in their own end have control of the puck. Shoots one. Save there. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Canes that offensive line. Trying to relieve some of the pressure. Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two. Third period has begun. Ray Ferraro is closest to the action. Eddie Olczyk is up here alongside yours truly, Mike Emery. That puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down for just a bit. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Has it back deep. Brandon's in the neutral zone along the wing. And we have offside call here. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Swift Currents moving it up the wing. Right to the point. Let's it go. That's a good pad save. And ring more bells on that one. One after another.
These saves are all about positioning.
Good intercept of the pass.
The Broncos have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
That shot came from right in front. And he gains the zone. Right on his tape, what a long outlet pass. It's dumped in. Passing one off now to Scott. Pitching this one to Mateus. Into the end of attack. Let's it go. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Blockered away. Blocked. They've got all the gunners out. Outstanding save off a chance. Good offensive zone win. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Got it at the point. Tries to get it on net. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. A shot. A good stick stump. Chips it back. Puts a shot on. What a shot, but it's off the post.
Mateos is the guy they want with the puck and a chance to climb back into the game, but his shot just clangs off the post.
Thankfully, a whistle, Doc. You can take a breath. What a save, and they needed that to take the pressure off.
A little over 4 minutes still to play in this period. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. Twist one. That puck struck him in front. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Scott's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
17 minutes, 6 seconds.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. The Wheat Kings take a key moment of the game away by killing off that penalty. Decides to head for the corner. Terrific determination by Scott. Gets in and he'll look over his options. All right, he's going to the bench. Roll the dice. Scott's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
The Wheat Kings' minor penalty is for unsportsmanlike conduct. And the game is over. Swift Current's losing streak has finally ended. It was uncertain right to the end, but they emerge victorious.
Thank you.
the puck will be dropped. Brandon's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Trying to go to Scott.
Driving in from no man's land.
Ah, that's a good pad save. Point to point pass from the left wing. Tape to tape to center. It's dumped in.
And it's a good pickup.
Slid to Matthäus.
The big pillows came in handy.
Down near the players is Ray Ferraro.
Discipline is going to be at a premium for both of these teams. They both have really good power plays, and if you take an undisciplined penalty, you're going to get burned.
And they've got it again. The Tigers start driving it from the wing. Let's it go. They can't find the target. Pitching it to Matthäus.
Is able to move on in.
Shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Puck loose, now picked up. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Nice face-off work.
Couldn't get his way through.
Puck's loose off the enemy this time. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity. The Tigers shifting gears back in their own end. Got it right back. Got it at the point. A shot. Hit.
Wasn't too far off, but ultimately not on the net and not on the score sheet.
Presses that attack. They've got all the gunners out.
Skates out with it. And he gets it back. Pass across at the point. And he missed it.
That had a lot of steam on it, but he just missed his shot.
Oh, great defensive play to intercept. Let's it go.
He got iron with that one.
They've got it. With a shot.
Loud pad save.
In the slot. Pad save. Gets it back. Medicine Hat's along the wing at center ice.
He cut that one off in the defensive end.
A shot.
Begun period two with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery.
And he gains the zone. He throws it there.
Great glove save.
And he puts the glove on it and stops play. Medicine Hat's got a defensive zone win.
Oh, broke it up. Trying to get rid of that puck. Couldn't clear it out.
Let's the shot fly.
Score! The celebration is on. Not every goal is clean. This one bounced in, but they'll have the same joy because it counts.
certainly changes the complexion of the game. That time goal has changed everything about this one.
The Wheat Kings have done well to get this game tied. Still lots of time left. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Carries it on in from center. Back on his stick. Backhander to the net. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Perfect receipt of the pass. Makes that play deep. To Scott.
Scott's looking for another one after he tied up the score.
Shoots. He saved it. Strong save.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
The Wheat Kings are at the wing in neutral ice.
I'd say this game has played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Good chance, denied. Has it picked up. Steps across that line. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Shot! Missed with the shot!
Mateos was in a decent spot, but couldn't get it on net.
He wheels behind. Stays along the boards. Out to the half wall. Recollected. He takes that point pass. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain. Big drive. That shot went badly wide. Got the draw. And he picks it up. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Great glove grab. Scott's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. Chooses the corner. To the point it comes. Pinpoint pass up that right wing. On to Scott. Shoots. A shot, a brilliant save at the horn. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Are you ready for a walk down memory lane that it's time to sign up for?
Third period, tie game. If we end the third tie, there's overtime. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Quick shot. Above the net. Wonderful chance.
He was in the right area of the ice there. You got to make the goaltender work.
From the outside. Wide. Picked up by the defense. The Tigers skated up on the side. Picks it up in his own end. Pitching this one to Mateos. Directing that one to Scott. It's just him. Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin.
The Wheat Kings look to him for a lot of their offense. He's one of the highest goal scorers in the league. He's dangerous on the power play, and he's really got a quick release.
The Tigers with a face-off win. Medicine Hat's got it in the defensive zone. Skates it into the zone. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made. Shoots one. Rod Scott's looking for some trouble. And the gloves will come off. Two players are down on the ice, and this fight has ended.
I think both these players, Doc, realized this fight was coming to an end, so they just grabbed onto one another. Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
26, a five-minute major for fighting. Time to the penalties, 3 minutes, 28 seconds.
Pass up that right wing, and he's got it. And he gains the zone. Up to the point. Good place to shoot from. Shot on. Oh, and blocked away. Right on his stick. Can he get it out?
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
The Tigers are skating it up at neutral ice. Looks over his options from the corner. Fires a shot. Good positioning by that goalie. Good save. To Scott.
Scott spent a lot of time in the penalty box. This is where you got to stay disciplined, especially in a close game.
The Tigers in their own end controlling the play. Taken this long, and it will take longer. Overtime is coming up. Sudden death overtime has started. If no one scores here, we'll go to a shootout. On the outside, a shot. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Let's it go. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Thrown to the slot. That shot came from nowhere. Great chance here. 2-on-1. Just missed the net with that one.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot. For the center of the net.
The Tigers with possession in center ice. Trying for it. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past. Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. Here comes shooter number one. Goalie set, coaches strategize. Nothing much at stake, just the win. The waiting nearly over. Bottom half of the first inning, and here's who's up.
Steve Matthews.
Outstanding save by the goalie.
Oh, I love the reaction of the bench there, Doc, after the goaltender made that save to keep this game alive.
Got his pad on that one. Round two, shooter number two. Will the tie be broken? No! No goal on that one. Can anybody here score? That saved his team there. A strong, strong save. What a save!
The word that comes to mind, Doc, for this goaltender, consistency. When the pressure is great, he steps up.
A goal relieves the pressure and shifts it. He got it! If this is a save, it keeps it going. That's a big shootout save there. Will this change anything? No! And we continue. goalies have control too. A save. We continue. Save! The goalies have owned it so far. They score! This could be the final shot. Save! His team wins the shootout.
Well, this one was rock'em sock'em all the way. We went 60, we went overtime, we had to go to a shootout. Somebody's got to lose it.
No worse feeling than losing a game like this in a shootout.
The opening faceoff is here. And we have just begun. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Puts one on. Wonderful stop. Clutch now from Ray Ferraro.
The Wheat Kings, game after game, put themselves behind the eight ball with undisciplined penalties. They take way too many each and every night.
Good face-off win. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Cut that pass in his own end. Save! And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
Prince Albert's stretch of their last 10 games have been pretty horrific. They've given up a pile of goals, and they've scored very little. You don't have to be very good at math, Doc, to realize that has to change. It has to start for them, though, in their defensive zone. They've been porous over the last couple of weeks.
Laid on to Scott. Oh, what a stop!
The goaltender shuts that one down, and a superb opportunity.
On the outside, a shot. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Brandon's in possession now as they move up the wing. Broke it up well with the poke check.
Brandon's last 10 games can't be erased, but they'd like to push the reset button, Doc. This morning when I was talking to a couple of their players, they feel they're on the cusp of playing well. We'll see if they can physically impose their will on their opponents tonight.
The Wheat Kings are driving it from the wing. A shot! He scores! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
The Raiders win that neutral zone faceoff. Steps in from the neutral zone. He's got that point pass. Cranks a shot. Great save. Chip to Mathias. Solid work there by Scott. Shoots one. around through the corner. And a save. That puck's loose, deflected away by Scott. And he holds on and stops play. The Raiders with a clean win on the draw. Prince Albert looking to head man up the wing. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Shoot. Save there. Moving along in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Scott. Snaps one. And a save there. And still another save. What a show. Patted away. The Raiders are at the wing in neutral ice. Good jab with the stick there. Pass attempt to Mateos. Skates it into the zone. And the pickup. By himself. Fires. Used that big goalie stick well. Brandon's got it in their own end, hoping for center. The clock has bled down to the last minute.
In the first period.
Shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
Now that's a solid save.
To the point it comes. Point to point. Hard shot. Four. Rips one. Save. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle. Have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two. It's a 1-0 game. Period two has started. Wonder if it'll be like the first one. Not able to do that well. Prince Albert's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Right up the side. Let's it go. Wonderful stop. The Wheat Kings control the play in the defensive zone. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Didn't get through. From the slot, Arister. Score! He's got his second of the game. Kings have now enlarged their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're going in this game, they might make it 3 fast.
Brandon Gold, scored by number 30, assisted by number 5, Shayla Bateson, and by number 12,
that one is pointed to him.
Matthews, time of the goal, 1 minute 53 seconds.
Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Corralled it again. Shoots. They can't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net.
He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Terrific determination by Scott. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Now it's directed to Mateos. Brandon's continuing to probe up the wing. Takes it right back. A textbook stick save. Skating with it now in their own end. Scooped up. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Prince Albert's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Goalie reaches the bench. Extra man out.
Turned aside with a pass. Whistle is blown. And now the penalty will be handed out.
Number 12, Stelio Matthews.
The Wheat Kings have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. The Raiders' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
Attack zone possession here. Fires. Cleared back out again, and so the power play unit has to drop back. Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick. Decides he wants the corner. Takes the puck away.
The Wheat Kings have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Scott. The Raiders with a neutral zone possession along the wing. A shot. Good job on the draw. And he picks it up. The Wheat Kings are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Good shooting plays. Great save. Play stopped. That puck is just held. Under 7 minutes to go here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. The Raiders have it along the side at mid-ice. Shoots. Terrific shot, but a denial.
Brandon's really taken the air out of the game defensively, Doc. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he stopped the shots that he's had to.
Oh, poke check. Saved one there. Holds on and gets that whistle. Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team. But after all of that work, the difference in this game, just a pair. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo. Prince Albert's
had very little time of possession, Doc. They've been outplayed in that category big time, but they're still in this game. One shot, and they're right in it.
Is able to step behind the cage. Goes back deep for it. Nice work by Scott. Fires a shot. And a save. They've got it going right now. Can they finish? Swatted down. Looks for room. Missed the net. Picked up by the defense. In with it now. Slides it to the point. Save there. Passing one off now to Scott. Let's it go. Just wide.
Scott just missed on that attempt.
Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
Can he clear? Prince Albert's on the move up the wing. Just couldn't make it. Brandon's controlling the play in the neutral zone. Prince Albert's in possession as they travel in their own end. He's in on an onside play. Post. The Wheat Kings have it in the defensive zone. On to Matthews. Shoots. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Score! It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stadium.
Edzo, when we played, the goalies used to stand up. That was the easiest spot to beat them. Low stick side. Even with the butterfly, it's still a really good shot. Clean beat there.
Brandon's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 30, assisted by number 12.
Perfect receipt of the pass. Outstanding point blank save.
10 minutes, 42 seconds.
A shot.
That puck hit him on the way to the net.
Gets across, looks over his options. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then.
He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Not all the way. That's a marvelous save.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Scott's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. A little over 3 minutes still to play in this period. With the scoring of that goal, the lead now goes to 3. Can they make it 4? Strong wrister. A marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. Gains the zone. Has it in his own end. The Raiders up the wing are moving the puck. Let's it go. Can't get it on net.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Oh, that was close. Well,
that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net. Scott's among the highest goal scorers in the league. He does his damage from in close to the net. He'll power his way in looking for rebounds. He's got a real knack for where the loose puck is.
Critical face-off win at that point. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Too wide with that. Shoots one. Too high with the shot. Collected in the corner. Shot. Big pad save. An outstanding save. Threatening an attack. Fires. Gets it with the blocker. Collected in the corner. Need to get rid of it. The Raiders lug that along up the wing. In front. Got the pad on that one. Let's it go. And on top of that, another great stop. Nicely received at the point. Loud passing. And the horn is sounded, and this one goes down into the books.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
What up? We're done now, and I'm gonna listen to music, and know what? Tomorrow, we will do a live stream tomorrow. I'm gonna try to go to bed now. Make sure we like, comment, subscribe. Next video will be a play with me as a goalie, and then farming tonight later. Okay, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'm ready for bed. I'm gonna get ready, go to bed, and hopefully we can farm tomorrow, and bye.